Hi, I'm Lynn from Mosaic. We are builders of some of the world's highest resolution 360-degree cameras. Our company was founded in 2018 in Prague, which is in Czech Republic. And we now produce three mobile mapping cameras. You see one of them right here with me. This is the Mosaic X. It has five sensors going around and one on top. It also includes internal GPS, internal CPU and GPU, meaning that all the processing and storage of those images is done on board, making this an all-in-one solution for collecting high-resolution street view images at scale. So usually this is sitting on top of a moving car or some moving vehicle or a boat going down the road or the street or even a river or lake, and is able to capture all of those images in super high quality so that the end users of the data are able to clearly see what are the conditions of their assets along the roads. We just released this week our newest product. This is actually our fourth camera. It's an iteration of the one you just saw, the Mosaic X. We separated some of the components using the same optical components of the Mosaic X, but keeping those up here, and the rest of the camera is found in the back so that people are able to walk around to some difficult to reach places, such as walking up stairs and ladders in industrial facilities. And we added two LiDAR as well. So we have our first outputs that is a colorized point cloud from this backpack camera. And we will be starting to bring this to market in the coming months. So that's where we are at. And you can find us at mosaic51.com. You can find us on LinkedIn or YouTube. If you just search like Mosaic 51 or Mosaic 360 cameras, you'll probably find us. And we would love to hear what you think about our cameras and the data from the cameras and how you think this could possibly benefit you and your communities. Thanks a lot. Talk to you soon.